everyone, this is Courtney. I am going to see the horses today, so I thought I would film a little bit of it to show you guys what I am doing with them. But I thought I'd give you a little update first. If you guys didn't watch our last video where I explained all of this, then I'll just quickly explain it right now. But I was in a car accident in December. I rolled my truck on the highway, so I broke my neck and I was wearing a neck brace for 3 months. So I haven't been able to ride the horses since then. I'm still not riding yet because I'm like still going to physio and stuff. My neck isn't like completely healed yet, but I'm gonna go lunge the horses today and give them treats because it's Easter this weekend, so they obviously need treats. Yeah, and then since I wrecked my truck, I got a new car, so I'll show you a little bit of that too. And yeah, since I had to wear the neck brace for 3 months, I gained some weight, so I'm trying to eat healthier now, and it's like really hard with Easter and all the candies and stuff, but I got this really cool water bottle that I'm gonna show you. I'll go get it. So I got this really big water bottle. It holds like 2 liters of water, so you just have to like fill it up in the morning and drink one a day, and I feel like it will help me be healthier because you feel fuller too when you're drinking a lot of water throughout the day. And I've been trying to go to the gym more. Brianne was going to the gym the whole time that I was in the neck brace, so I was really jealous of her because she's getting fit and I am not fit. So I will get there eventually. Also, I'm filming this video at my boyfriend's condo right now, and something that really does not help with me trying to be healthy is there's this really good bakery across the street, and I'm looking at it right now, and it's Saturday, and on Saturdays they make donuts, and they are literally the best donuts I've ever eaten, and it's like so tempting to just walk over there and get one, but I'm not gonna get one, but I really want one. Just got into my car and I just wanted to mention I use my Asmar like reusable bag that you get for free when you like buy stuff from the store. I use it for like everything, like I bring it to work and stuff, but I really want their new one which has like little white ponies all over it. So I'm trying to justify like buying something from Asmar just to get the free bag. I think it's probably worth it. So I just got home because my mom wants to come to the barn with me, so I had to come pick her up. And also I'm wearing running shoes, so I have to put my boots on. So I'll just show you my car really quickly. And also half the clips that I filmed today, which I'm filming everything on my iPhone, I filmed half of them like vertically instead of horizontally, so that is really annoying. Oh, so this is what the outside of my car looks like. It's a Range Rover Evoque, so it's like a little Range Rover, like the more affordable one. So yeah, it's just white, it has black roof. I'll show you from the back. And it's got gray rims. Range Rover Evoque, and that's my license plate. I think like you're not supposed to show license plates on the internet, but I don't really know why, so I don't care. And I'll show you a little bit of the inside. I find like inside of cars is kind of boring, but oh yeah, I got peeps for the horses too. And I wanted to eat them for breakfast, but they weren't opened yet, so that's the only thing that stopped me because I didn't want to get sugar all over my car. But yeah, so this is like seems really zoomed in and I can't zoom it out anymore, but like yeah, I won't bore you with too many of the details, but oh, I'll show you this one thing. That's like the gear shifter knob when you turn the car on. It like pops up. It's like magic. But it's not. March.
Hi guys.
Rumor's asleep. Lazy horse.
Get up. Oh, careful. Your belly's all full of stuff now.
Bailey's outside. Baby,
what you doing?
Taking Bailey to the round pen. Let her run around for a little while. Is that your friend Bailey? Do you know him? Okay, stand up. Bailey wasn't dirty enough, so she needs to run. Bailey's kind of fun to take into the round pen because she like is an actual horse, whereas Rumor like really has us figured out, and you can hardly get him to canter. I feel like Amy Fleming from Heartland when I have the horses in the round pen. Does anyone else feel like that? Like she's starting to lick her lips. So that means she's almost ready to join up. I think that's what it means. Okay, let's see if she'll come to the middle now. Just letting Bailey eat some grass now. Oh dear. And then I'll take Rumor into the round pen. My mom's trying to brush me over there. Trot. He would never do that under saddle. What a bad horse. This is a bad horse. You're a bad horse, Gluey. No. This is gonna be a struggle. I don't know why he doesn't just jump over that board. He so could. He's too fat. What happens when you don't ride your horse for 3 months? This is a bad horse. So after Rumor did his little freak out, he is not understanding what a round pen is, so I got out the lunge line. Rumor is acting better now, but I'm really out of breath. And Rumor's out of breath too. Listening now, pony. I can't really film any of them on the lunge line because I need two hands to do that. So Rumor trotted for approximately 10 minutes. Very tired. It took me like half an hour to get him to trot to the right. He's being so difficult. He says, "I'm the boss, mommy." At the end, so I won, Rumor. Neither of the horses like to pee, but they just chewed it and then spat it out. Rum, eat your pee. Those are not Easter ponies. So I just got home from the barn. Both of the horses were okay. Bailey was a sweet angel like she always is. Rumor started it out kind of crazy and not listening, but by the end he was doing better, so that's good. Yeah, he just has like a lot of energy right now because we don't do a lot with him. But we're thinking of moving him to a barn with an indoor arena, and then getting a leaser that can come and ride him a few days a week since we can't get to the barn that often anymore. And yeah, I was kind of disappointed that the horses didn't like the peeps. What kind of weird treats do your horses like? You should leave it in the comments below so I can read them and try to feed our horses different things. Yeah, some people might think it's bad to feed your horse like marshmallows, but I think one every once in a while is okay. But they didn't like them anyways, so that was kind of sad. I thought I would show you a few things that we got from Greenhawk. They were having a sale last week, I think. So I just picked up some dewormer for the horse. I just got the Ekvalen Gold. I wanted the Quest Plus, but they were all sold out because that one's really popular, I guess. So I'm gonna use this one instead. Yeah, I didn't give it to them today because it's like a two-person job and Brianne couldn't come with me today. So I'll have to do it on a day when she can come to the barn. And then we got these two sun shirts from Arion. Like the Greenhawk brand, and yeah, they're really pretty colors. There's a pink one, and then this one's called Aqua, and it says Arion on one of the sleeves right here. And yeah, these are like really nice quality sun shirts, like pretty comparable to like the Tailored Sportsman ones or the Castel ones. And they're pretty affordable too, so I like those. And oh, I also bought that lunge line that I was using today with Rumor. And that's it, pretty much all for this vlog. Sorry it was like kind of short. It's easier to vlog when there's like another person there to film for you. If Brianne was there, I could have got more clips of the horses and stuff, but she has to work. So yeah, I'm gonna go make a snack. I'm like obsessed with avocado toast lately. Like it's such like a millennial thing to eat, but I hadn't tried it until recently, and it's actually like the best thing ever if you guys haven't tried avocado toast. I feel really stupid even saying that I'm gonna eat that, but anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video.